Spider-Man is in range. Lethal force authorized, Control.
Teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians. Proceeding to question and arrest if needed.
That's right, it's me.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Koreatown?
Armored Patrol has sent it out. We'll report any sign of Spider-Man.
Stable Control, need a status update on Gramercy.
Control, violation of martial law statute 237. We detained an illegal civilian gathering. Please advise on further action.
Escaped prisoners have taken a bus hostage. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Perfect.
This is Control. Need a status update from Turtle Bay.
This is Armored Patrol reporting in. No sign of the target.
Please, don't ask me to do the hand thing.
Units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Location is Cathedral.
Control, what's the status in Vanderbilt?
Roger, Control, this is APC Foxtrot. No sign of Spider-Man.
Carrying an armed explosive is evading pursuit. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Stop! If I get you, people!
truck. Gotta get it out of here. Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. Demons must have crazy insurance premiums.
Something?
Looking good, Spidey.
An update on the theater district. Over.
Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle. Lethal force authorized.
The Sable agents are going too far.
Control, what's the situation in Bryant?
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
Unit, we have officers pinned down by snipers. Reported location is near the theater district.
Armed fugitives are assaulting a police van. Location is in the vicinity of Devil's Shelf. Naval teams, this is Control. What's our status in Times Square?
Control, APC echoes in pursuit of fugitives.
If I stop the convicts first, the Sable guys will shoot at me. And if I stop Sable first, the convicts might get away. Jeez, Lords, I'd like an easy choice. It was a merry chase, lads, but alas, 'tis finished.
Hey, I turned my mic on. I'm sorry if my voice is weird, I'm gonna talk worse than I talk normally. So, I was looking for a couple of buildings from The Amazing Spider-Man 2 to remake the Good Morning New Yorkers, but seems the streets do not even exist. I'm looking for the Chrysler building and there is nothing damn. Yeah, you know, I've heard a lot of things about this Chrysler building. I don't even know which building is this. I'm gonna search on Google, you know, Chrysler building, just so I know what building are you guys talking about. Oh, this building where Tobey Maguire, yeah, spent his... Well, but this building, this specific building, is on this game. Oh, you're looking from, not for. Okay. You're looking from Chrysler Building and you can't find the street from the movie. I understand. Ah, that's a shame. You know, one thing they probably gonna do is they're gonna make New York bigger in the next game. I think the PS5 can really handle a 1-to-1 scale of New York. Imagine that! 1-to-1 scale of New York's perfect replica! That'll be so cool! I mean, this New York is already incredible. It is like the best rendition of New York ever, but imagine a replica, dude. Yeah, maybe those buildings were left behind in the production.
Region highly kinetic.
Unfortunately. But maybe they'll be in the next game. You know what? I really want to know some news about this game. We have so little information about Spider-Man 2. And it's coming next year? Is that right? 2023? I mean, 1 year to launch and we know barely nothing. I hope they are building up surprise, so the launch we're gonna blow our minds away. It's gonna be such an amazing game that they're gonna wait until the very, very last days and then show something. Just to blow our minds. I mean, even if the game doesn't have a complete rework, I would be still happy if it followed the same physics of this game, but still a little addition here, there, something better there, a web that attaches to anything and not specific points around the building, but absolutely anywhere, that would be nice.
Location is
the thing I'm most waiting for see is web interactions. I want the web to be a physical thing that interacts with everything in the world, you know? Like, if I'm here, I spin a web to that building, I can walk on the web. That's what I want. I know there's a mod for that already, but I want this in the base game. Okay, let's go high. Black Cat Steak at me.
Felicia's keeping busy, but I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash?
Oh, no, I forget him. Ah, oh, damn it. Nice.
All units, a food supply station is being raided by raft of KBs. Reported location is near the theater district.
Broke the glass, got into the apartment, broke everything.
Sable teams, this is control. What's our status and time square?
Guys, this is it for today. This stream was just supposed to be a quick thing, just because I wanted to have some fun. And it's always nice to stream, because sometimes I get some really good footage. And I also like to stream to you guys. You know, having you watch me is just like a motivation to just play better and play more accurate to my own rules, you know. That feeling of, I'm being judged. If I fail my rules, they're gonna notice. So that makes me play a little better. So anyways, I'm having some things to do. Really have a busy day ahead. So, yep, see you next time. Thanks for watching again. Glad to have all of you here. I'm so happy every time you guys are watching me. So, yeah, come back anytime. I'm gonna swing almost every day because I love swinging. I really, really liking this YouTube thing right now. So yep, see you later guys. Have a good one and swing safe.